Okie dokie then. Can't keep away from Shoppekeep very long, so I guess I'm gonna keep on recording. Probably because I'm fairly eager to get to the second one. Stuff that I can just let it sell out. Got everything I can put on the shelves. And saw nothing. Bet you the second one's a lot more enjoyable, even though this one is enjoyable. And that entrance fee is free money. let's hope we make enough cash to stay to get even better stuff. Actually, let's please mine. Shield stuff, okay, man. These demons talking about how wealthy they are. God. But anyways. That brings it along toward dead time. Okay, so we're just making good sales at this point. Hoping that we can get along to the better portions of the game, deeper portions of the game. Shot further. Figure I could end each day just stocking up and settling myself up. people don't do very well sometimes. They're just Twitch, yes. Consistently just twitching. That's how people walk. It's pleasant. Especially unfortunate. That didn't stop him, that just made it worse, actually. Snatch my pants. What should they expect? That's the people entering, even though they have to pay. And still, people are stealing. Pay money to get in. Did you expect to be able to afford stuff? Like, were you just paying to come in and make some money? People are more than happy to purchase, though, that's for sure. The more I spend, the less I pay. Oh. off the couple hundred gold profit today. Even the latecomers that come around don't really do much. But, I mean to say, the ones that come around late that don't really do much are buying it, and I still want to pay a little bit of them. So that definitely is a good sight. Gonna steal, you're gonna face the consequences. So I'm gonna say.